I remember going out for just about to play my first game, as Hockey Canada game versus the Flames.
The Battle of Alberta, it's round one on opening night on Hockey Night in Canada.
One of my coaches, Kelly Buckberg, came up to me and shook my hand and said, congratulations. That's kind of where it hit me, which probably wasn't a good time because it was my first game. I was getting ready to go on and probably pretty nervous, but that was a pretty surreal moment.
Number 14, Jordan Eberle.
A 2-on-1 now, Eberle right in on goal, drag.